So this is a first test of a new GoPro Hero 7 Black. We'll see how it works compared to the 6, which has been doing nothing but letting me down lately.
Haven't had much experience with this new GoPro 7 Black, but so far so good. I do very much like the hyper smooth stabilization setting. The attempt at stabilization on the GoPro 6 was a joke. For this video, I made the mistake of shooting in 1440 by 60 wide instead of my usual 1080p by 60 frames per second. So the image cropping is a bit off here. As well, the day that I shot the footage was much darker as compared to the bright sunny day when I was recording with the Hero 6 camera. I think I'm gonna like this new camera a lot once I get used to its new settings.
Take my love, I've never seen my love for you.